Remember, palace slimes have to die immediately.
I know. Man, part of me should have won Gunbreaker. It's just a fun tank class. Hi.
I'm gonna walk away from you so I don't die if that's a bomb. Oh, you got that chest?
No, I killed the toad. Mine.
Alright, we're gonna start going this way. I'm just kite it backwards. Coming back to you. He's coming with me. You're gonna try to do this under 30 minutes. Every floor, all the way to 100.
Under 30 minutes?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, the first 20 isn't so bad.
No.
The third set's the one that gives us troubles.
It gives me trouble on solo. But I think that's what I'm saying. Like, if you just, like, I can kill these things, no problem. Like, I know I won't die to it unless I just, like, straight up do something really, really dumb.
Yeah.
And then you just catch what I don't get. Oh, he didn't die. I got him. You got, try not to walk through the center of the room.
I know. I remember that.
I'm gonna pull these guys. I got it. Just pick it up. Alright. I'm trying to tank because my aether pool is higher than yours. And it limits the risk of you dying. Oh, this is a starting room. It doesn't matter if we run through the middle. Fine, we don't have to worry about that too much.
Auto heal disabled too, huh?
Yeah, just let me tank. Oh shit. We'll let that run out. We will die if we push.
Yep.
Slime, you wanna grab that chest? I'll kill the slime. Alright.
I'm still silenced, so.
It's alright. I can kill all these. Oh, use the steel. One steel.
So I'm doing right now.
Okay. I'm gonna go, if you want, we run to the exit here in a second. Yeah, there's only one enemy over here. Killed that pretty quick. Oh, there's a toad now. And another chest. Getting short on time. So we got 3 floors done in 7 minutes. I think we gotta speed it up a little bit.
We're on floor 14 though.
Yeah, for us to get this done in 30 minutes though, I think we're gonna have to go a little faster. Look at it. You got your AoE abilities hotbarred?
I have majority of my abilities hotbarred. Why, what's up? I haven't earned them yet.
No, that's fine. I'm just wondering, because here I assume we should get all our AoEs set up for doing big pulls.
Well, I'll need to go and look at my moves and see what's an AoE and what's not. A lot of Dragoon shit is just single target.
We can do it after this four set. Oh, we got attacked by a toad. Stupid toad ruining our day, man.
Not really. I like fighting. That's why I play tank or DPS. I thought about going healer.
Yeah.
Going back to Sage. Well, Sage is fun because you just lost shields and shit. So if you're a machinist and you do high DPS, I can just shield you and heal you the whole fucking time.
Oh.
I just haven't played in a while, so I'm rusty.
Focus
shit.
The town. Slime. I didn't mean to pull him. I hope we get the fucking mount. That'd be so goddamn awesome.
What's up?
The mount in here.
What mount is it?
The horse. The last horse. Yeah. Oh, this kind of sucks.
Go ahead.
Oh, I can't. Go ahead. I'm just gonna kill it. Oh, I thought you were going for the chest.
Why not use on the chest?
I wasn't paying attention. I walked too far away from the wall. Nah, I was just saying we get your AoE rotation set up, because I'm gonna try and pull a few enemies at a time on this next floor to kind of speed things up. Or the next set of floors so that we can just keep our score going. I'm gonna run by away from that silver chest in the corner over there. Stop with the three rooms. I mean, it speeds us up, but we lose so many points because of it. There we go. I was waiting for my abilities to fucking come back up. No, that's fine. I just focus the slimes first so we don't have to worry about it.
Hey, which boss do we turn to suck at this on? Is it the second or third?
Oh. We really don't have to, like, ever. Okay. We don't, like, I already used it. Shit, my bad. I was about out of mine. That's why I used it. If you want, you can use one, but I'm kind of been killing shit before you get up to it. Turn around so we don't get stone gazed. Let me kill it. There's a chest in that room. I'm gonna grab this chest. There's another chest in here. Oh yeah, it's over there by the exit. Don't worry about it. Just go kill these other, kill this other rooms. Alright, we can start running back to the exit. I need to clean my screen. It's got some kind of dust on it, it's driving me nuts. Oh. Alright, well, you grab it. That's the exit. Right here. There's another silver chest. get to this boss, one of us just focus the boss, and then the other guy kill the... Well, I'll kill the bee. I'll kill the ads. Because I got range. So you can just stay on the boss, and you don't have to worry about running away from it.
Oh, okay.
You got it? Or I got it. I'm gonna go clear this room out over here, behind us.
Yeah.
While you're working on that room.
Alright.
Okay, this is the exit. I'll just come to you. I'm on my way to you. We'll just clear that room out when we get there.
Oh, dead.
I got it. Oh, there. Minutes. Not bad, not bad. I think the more we do this, more efficient we'll become at it. Alright. Heal the big plant. I'm gonna have to rearrange my hotbar. This is not working for me. Hell, we might even kill it before the ads spawn. Yeah, just stay on it. We'll kill it before the ads even do anything.